In your Buzzworthy headlines, just in time for Father's Day, a candle company is trying to prove that scented candles aren't just for the ladies. The Yankee Candle Company introduces man candles. There are four scents so far: Man Town, First Down, 2x4, and my favorite, Riding Lawnmower. See these rings? A Massachusetts woman dug through 15 tons of trash to get them back after she accidentally threw away her jewelry. Phew, that was a good catch. And Demi Moore is getting back to work in her first movie since seeking medical treatment in January. Very Good Girls also stars Dakota Fanning and Elizabeth Olsen as best friends. Moore will play Olsen's mother. In the news that's sure to break a few young hearts, it looks like Australian group The Wiggles will see three of its four members retire at the end of this year. But don't worry, blue-shirted Wiggle Anthony Field will remain to oversee the troupe's transition and the addition of the first female member. Those are your Buzzworthy headlines. I'm Nick Miles.